So what year are we saying this is,
Joe
Russell?
Joe Fahelmet.
1984, when the penalty shot was something. And trust me, when you see the way that Mats Naslund is, I think the word is molested. I'm pretty sure right now Mats Naslund could was it inappropriate behavior?
Yeah, he's in there, right?
Mats Naslund, me too. Mm. Yeah, he got Weinsteined on the way to the goal, and for that, property of the National Hockey League. See what I'm saying here? Property of the National Hockey League. Here's what it used to look like.
Puck at the point. Brent Sutter gets it into the center ice area. Trotcha. Now to Brent Sutter. Back to Trotcha. DuPont back. Shoots one. Blocked, and here's a break for Naslund. Dineen chasing it. Gets away. Dineen hooks him from behind. And there'll be a penalty here. The Islanders come up with it. And a penalty shot has been called.
Oh.
Against the Islanders.
They had to think about it.
Naslund was hooked by Dineen. And a penalty shot has been awarded to Montreal.
Well, heavy.
1-1 game.
And is Potvin the
Potvin arguing it. He's arguing it.
He realized.
Watch this.
Let's watch it. Dineen, you can see him. Naslund was away, but Dineen came in.
The most exciting play in any sport, Gary Green, right here. The penalty shot.
That's right, Greener.
He does. Wayne Gretzky had a penalty shot in Minnesota. The other night
he comes.
Scored.
Here is Naslund.
Look at Billy Smith.
Mats Naslund.
It's hard to say that there was an in-your-face when it's a save, but would you stop the puck like that, like sticking your pads up? Nice try, Naslund. You mean Nasloser land?
Yeah.
Just become best friends.
Yep.